need long pants.
Yeah.
It's nice out.
All of that bad karma from Canada is wearing off.
Oh, no, I don't know. I think it's from Alaska. It's from one of your states. How are you?
Good. How you been?
Try and stay single file.
Okay.
Walk to the shoulder.
That's nice. The only trouble with that is if it gets wet, you're toast. The flannel lead is fun. You're trying to catch Hugh.
No, I just wanted to get pictures of people in front. Yes, sir.
You're so famous.
What do you mean?
You're in the paper and everything.
Oh, that was 30. I was 35 years old.
I saw that, yeah.
What? Name in the paper about what?
I was 35 years old. I rode up to Albany, 73 miles.
Protesting.
He was a protester. Yeah, he was one of those hippie protesters.
Yeah.
You know what?
With a beard.
I always had the beard.
He got a ride back.
Yeah, I saw that.
Yeah, back. You didn't have to say that.
There was an old article Doug sent around, a clipping of him riding from
Poughkeepsie to Albany.
Yeah, Albany to protest the condition of the roads for cyclists or the cyclist friendly stuff. So he.
A buddy of mine said he found the article and he sent it to me. So.
So did you blow 8 tires in the process?
Just one.
There's a one thing I'm going to be able to do for you. 26 here and 20.
That just put you kind of low to the ground, though, right?
Yeah. Well, not that low.
I wouldn't run a ride in the street with that.
Yeah, you know,
it wouldn't even register. Less trikes. Oh, you think per capita?
Because when drivers are driving the line, they see something in the road. Talking on the cell phone, the registry would be something strange. Not a bike.